1,600, and it takes us over to John Berman. Did he not do his math properly? He came up with a correct response, and his wager was enough, 20,500. He is the winner, 42,900.
That was our very own John Berman. I'm proudest punch. I really
am.
Math
is hard.
Math is hard. Being crowned the winner on last night's Celebrity Jeopardy. He is our good stuff today because it doesn't get any better than that because he's donating all the money to his charity of choice, Friends of Karen. JB is here this morning. He'll tell us about Friends of Karen in a second, but that moment when you knew you beat Mo Rocca, who you know.
I know Mo. I've known Mo for over 20 years. We went to school together. Look, I didn't know I had won until they did the math for me because it was so rushed and it was such a messy cloud of, you know,
so
blur.
So that wasn't a head fake. No.
Wasn't it? You weren't faking it there?
No, at that point I knew I had the right answer, but I was just praying that I didn't mess up the math.
Oh, my God. And you did it?
I did it.
Tell us about the moment.
Oh, look, I wasn't ahead for very much in the game. Mo was ahead almost the entire game. And it wasn't until deep into Double Jeopardy that I sort of pulled ahead on Shakespeare, of all things.
Oh, no.
Not me. Not me. There were no sports questions. So Shakespeare, I pulled ahead.
Yeah.
Someone told me that there was a bit of a, were you having some thumb issues? Was it the buzzer or what?
People who play Jeopardy will tell you the biggest issue is the buzzer because it isn't who knows the answer first. You have to wait till Alex is finished asking the question, and then a light comes on. So you can buzz in too early. And if you buzz in too early, you get put back in the queue.
One of our colleagues, Jake Tapper, has a really heartfelt and kind message of congratulations.
It's beautiful.
Let's watch it.
I mean, I guess congratulations. What's strange to me is that Jeopardy went looking for people to play on their game, and apparently if you lose at the CNN quiz show, then that's the qualification that Jeopardy's looking for. So I find it intriguing. Congratulations on finally winning one of these things.
You know, Jake Tapper is like Apollo Creed at the end of Rocky. Everyone in the world knows that Rocky's the hero, yet Apollo is all upset.
Friends of Karen is?
Friends of Karen's a wonderful charity here in New York that does direct assistance to families who have really sick kids and are working through those illnesses, and they get $50,000.
That's great. Signed by Alex Trebek. Congratulations. We're so psyched for you.
You know how much I love you.
I love you even
That's
more.
That's great.
You're amazing.
Time now for Newsroom with Carol
Costello.
That,
Carol
on
Costello.
That note.
I'm going to cry. I'm so proud. John, congratulations. You guys have a great day. Newsroom starts now.